And firefighters have been battling a wind fanned fire that heavily damaged a home in northeast Redmond late this afternoon. Redmond firefighters were sent just after 4 o'clock to the house fire on the 800 block of Northeast Yucca Avenue. Smoke was still billowing from the home for more than an hour. We're on the scene right now. We're working to get as much information for you to share as possible.